Okay,
me too.
You are the newsletter of Legionovia.
Yes.
It's new adventure, of course, for you to go to Poland, to Orlen Liga. What could you tell us after a few matches in Poland, after a few weeks in Poland? What is your first thought about this country and this league?
Yeah, I'm really happy to be here because last season I was in Italy, it's my country, okay? And I want to try a new experience, and Legionovo asked me if I want to come here for start a new project with them. And I'm really happy because Legionovo is a small city, but it's really they have a really good organization, and so the club is really great. They feel me like at home. So now for now I feel really good. There is Warsaw near Legionovo, and so for me it's perfect for now. And okay, we have a young team. We have to learn and we have to improve because we have to be more strong during the set. But there is a really a good atmosphere. We have to build our team to ourselves because the club choose some some young player, but also some player like me with more experience to which they have to follow us for build a new team.
And so, what do you think about Orlen Liga, the level of the games, the organization of the Orlen Liga?
I was really surprised about the organization of the website of Orlen Liga. It's really nice. There is there is statistic. There is a lot of number and information.
Text and videos.
Yes, text, video. There is a lot of things. So I was really surprised of that. And yeah, I think it's really good. For now, this is the second hour match, so I have to see also other match for say something. But for now, it's quite okay.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you too.